Yes, hello everyone. This is your girl Clara Clary. I'm back again with you, and today it's very sad that on the morning of March 29th, 2021, at the hospital in Kenya, Shepherd Bushiel, and Mary Bushiel lost their loving daughter Israel Bushiel at the age of 8 years. Shepherd Bushiel's daughter to be buried in Malawi on Thursday. Self-proclaimed Prophet Bushiel, Shepherd's daughter, remains will land at Kamuzu International Airport in Lilongwe, Malawi on Wednesday. Bushiel said on Tuesday her burial will take place on Thursday at Intenchu Mboma. The families of Prophet Shepherd Bushiel and Prophetess Mary Bushiel would like to inform the general public that the remains of Saint Israel Bushiel, who went to be with the Lord on the morning of March 29, 2021, at the hospital in Kenya, will land at Kamuzu International Airport this Wednesday. She said in a statement on Facebook. Bushiel announced the death of his daughter on Monday. A memorial service to celebrate her life will be held from 5 p.m. at Golden Pioko Hotel in the heart of Lilongwe City, he said. Bushiel said Israel had always offered he and Mary great comfort and enlightenment. Yes, so I remain your girl, Clara Clary, and I want to send my condolences to the family of Shepherd Bushiel and Shepherdess Bushiel also for the loss of their darling daughter, because I know how it hurts a parent to lose a daughter, to lose a child, and it hurts to lose a loved ones. May the loving Lord strengthen the family and the loved ones of Shepherd Bushiel. May God strengthen you and keep you strengthened in this condition. We love you so much, Shepherd Bushiel, and we are so much deep in sorrow with you. So that's the sad news that occurred in the house of Shepherd Bushiel. I've remained your girl, Clara Clary. One thing, do not forget to subscribe so that whenever I get a chance to upload any new videos, you're always there to watch, like, share, and comment. May God bless you and strengthen the family of Shepherd Bushiel and the wife too, because it's not easy and it's a trying moment for their family right now.